I'd hit my phone, I was doing what I usually do. Kicking back, smoking a fat one with my boys. Hit me up talking about you got a real deal. I instantly got pissed. Because he's really good. I wanted someone I could do a good job against. At this point in the blog, I went inside because it was freezing out. And I have sensitive skin. Anyway, Gannick's chatting my fucking ear off. I said, listen, small fry, put your boss on the phone. And that's when I heard a voice say, it's Gully TK, you dig? Cop something for your girl. I said, my girl's not gonna buy your fucking hoodie. And he said, fine. We have some great merchandising options. We'll talk about that later. We need you for Team Gully. I said, send the deposit. Gully said, you're not really a well-known battler, so we're not gonna pay you any money. I said, pfft. Okay, when is it? He said, it's February 3rd. We might be able to get you a bus ticket there, but you'll have to find your own way home. You dig? Just like that, Team Gully had itself a new captain. Shoddy P. And a new person to hold Shoddy P's water, probably. Dunch. February 3rd, Gully versus Gannick. Toronto, Adelaide Hall. I'm not just coming to fuck Real Deal up, I'm coming to fuck the whole of Team Gannick up. Cortez, I'ma fuck you up. Nestle, I'ma fuck you up. Chilla Jones, I'ma fuck you up. Math Hoffa, big fan. Can't wait to meet you. See you guys there.